I'm not a huge believer in the global warming.
Thank you.